Protesting farmers are sitting with the body of a protester who they said was slain as Delhi police shot at him while he was on a tractor at the Deen Dayal Upadhyay Marg intersection in the national capital. The Delhi police, however, said that the protester died after a tractor turned turtle while farmers were clashing with the police. The farmers' protest took a violent turn after protesters broke police barricades at border areas and also clashed with the police in several parts of Delhi.